hadn't seen it coming, but that was no surprise. It's hard to keep your eye on the ball through the bottom of a glass. I just hoped I could get to Fabiana and Giovanna in time. I knew if I didn't get to the girls soon, they'd be leaving this place with either a price on their heads or a tag on their toes. The doors had been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrasebook to work out what was going on. The guy making the noise was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off from the other side. And sure enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor.
Stay in the chopper. We need a way out of here. I'll go find the girls.
They can't get that way into the lounge. Wait. Go, go.
Get up, get up. You can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here.
Son of a bitch.
See the picture?
No, that's all right. Sounds nice. Listen, stay in here. Don't be a hero.
Oh, I won't. I'm retired.
happy, healthy ex-cop? Give me a break. Starting to look a lot like friends of the gate crashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos. They were back to finish the job. I figured it was time to start doing mine. Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at coming to the press of psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
Jumped us! Same guys from the party. They grabbed the girls, and Marcelo. But he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just the guy paying you lots of money to protect the animal when you're drinking.
You bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Hey, Mana! Look, here they are!
Mana! Mana!
Quick, get after them!
Casey, you can't just leave her! Max, you gotta do something! Come on! Get your rifle back there!
Ah!
goddamn army of these goons. Clearly, somebody wanted these girls bad. Or maybe they just assumed the Bronco security team consisted of more than a drunk American has-been and a Brazilian never was, who should have paid more attention in flying school. Either way, I needed to find Giovanna before they did. On Giovanna still being alive were getting worse by the second, and if Fabiana wasn't dead already, I was guessing pretty soon she'd start wishing she was. I was up for one god-awful performance review. This was a mess. Where the hell was Passos? We were two failed cops failing miserably at being bodyguards. He approached everything with about as little. It was Giovanna's necklace. I had to hope the rest of her was still intact.